All right. A little bit of a news item we'll share with you. A brawl on a holiday cruise ship turned vicious, leaving one man without a nose and other men held in suspicion of biting it off.
We read this story a couple days ago. Did you hear about this?
No.
Oh, God.
Coast Guard officials said they responded to the emergency shortly after midnight Monday after receiving a call from the doctor on the ship, which was sailing off the coast of San Diego. He said he had a patient on board whose nose had been amputated by a human bite. Can you imagine? So this guy, I mean, they got in a fight, I guess, and whoever it was just took a chunk.
Our producer went and got this guy. Mm-hmm. He just got, he's still in treatment. Mm-hmm. Things aren't well yet, but he's actually, they brought him into the studio. He's here.
Scott Irvine is his name. Scott, come on in. Come on in. Hi. Hi. Hi, Scott.
I had you.
Scott, we're very sorry to... Really very sorry to read about the unfortunate situation that took place on the cruise ship.
Things happen like that, but I guess I'm going to be okay.
Wow. Yeah, really very sorry. In fact, we're sure you're uncomfortable, so we'll let you kind of move on. The reason we had you come in, Scott, is that we some of our listeners put together a little bit of a tribute, kind of.
It's very nice. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. In fact... It's all right here. It's written down. If you'd like to just read it, it'd be better if you read it. Just read that aloud. You'll know
you want,
how...
You want me to read this?
Yeah, you can go ahead and read that if you'd like to.
This is so nice, everybody. I'm a little older. Let me just get my glasses on.
Okay, glasses to read it?
Let me just get my glasses on.
Oh, they fell.
Let me just get them on.
All right, all right. Oh, they fell again. Sorry. It seems like...
I can't.
All right, just try to get your glasses on. For some reason, they're not grabbing. It's just too bad.
Maybe you should read it because I'd say I want to go.
Once you probably get a little later, go take care of that, and then we'll... I'm sorry, really sorry. Yeah, just go try to work that out, and maybe there's a way we can... thank you, Scott. We appreciate you. We appreciate you coming by. Scott Irvine, that's really, really very unfortunate there with a guy. He couldn't get his glasses on because there's nothing wrong. All right.
Actually, it sounded like you got it way before
you did. You did. As soon as he said put on glasses, you were gone.
Baby.
All right.